here we have a perfect example of what we want to do with the beach fencing, sand fencing, and then plant this area with beach grass for revegetating the beach here in Lazy Point. As you can see, the sand fencing is building up fine, clean sand as the wind is blowing it. The beach is catching all that sand behind the short fence that we have here. Rest of the beach to revegetate. And here we see this is all dredged soil beach from the navigable channel. Over here, the channel from Gardner Bay into Nasty Harbor. So we can see what the erosion is going on right here. You see all this? This is actually turned into a little tidal pool. When the tide goes out, sometimes there's water trapped in here. And this basically just happened since the summer, so it's October now, so a couple months of winter weather can cause a lot of erosion. What's a lobster, Maria?
Nothing.
No,
no. I'm good.
Okay.
You make a soup.
Lobster this?
Yep.
Okay. Well, you know, if you want to take a picture of that, you got plenty of that.
Por qué están muertos?
I don't know. We don't know why they're dead. There are two dead in the same spot. It's kind of weird.